Did you know that when hooking up, it's best practice to connect the motorhome first and the campsite power outlet last? This means that you're not connecting a live cable to your motorhome or caravan and risk getting electric shock.